Heyo, what's up guys? Bestatgames here, and we're back with the Pokemon FireRed, Randomizer, Nuzlocke. And so last episode we caught a Combusken and named him Blaze. And I did some power leveling between episodes. I also went and played some Animal Crossing because, well, I just wanted to. So we gave him Mist Ball, the TM. We gave him Strength, and he's got Blaze Kick and Double Kick, and, yeah, his stats are nonsense. That's good. We got Magnet Pull. He's level 42 now instead of 24, I think I caught him at. Yeah, something like that. So, we're going back. We're gonna go back to Cycling Road, and we're gonna continue on from where we were. But I did the power leveling for my boy Blaziken because I wanted to make sure that he ain't dying. Blaziken's make it to the end of this fucking playthrough. That is basically a promise. I say until, you know, I just leave him out against the water type and fucking die. Don't throw the game, throw Pokeballs instead. Let's go! You're starting with an Entei. Could you, like, get hit by confusion once? Golem scares me. It go boom. I don't know what that was, but I just kind of went with it. Twister. Stormy. Thunder Punch. That's what it was me. That. Is this a different route? Interesting. Oh, it's part of that route. Okay. Is there anything up here? Of course you had to poison me. Alright, so it's been a couple episodes since we got a badge and that sort of stuff. This is Route 18. Let us get our Pokemon encounter for this route. Nidoran. That's female, right? I have a Nidorina, so that is unnecessary. Dupes. A Gulpin. Alright, well that's different. Hell yeah. We're gonna name you Swallow. Yes, somewhere it's female. There's a game in the move. There's a move in the game called Swallow. So we're just gonna move on from that and say that I'm right. That's a Celebi. I think I have Poison Fang. That's the second time somebody's used Ancient Power and gotten the full fucking boost off of it. Garbo. Hit him with that Blaze Kick. Bitch! I think it said Elekid. Yeah, it did say Elekid. Bradley. You know what? Just stay out. Boom. Bye-bye. Could add a Grovyle. That'd be more interesting than Gulpin, but whatever. It's a Chimecho. Thunder Punch. I'm gonna finish up the rest of Cycling Road. And the reason why I flew up there was because it's going to be 1,000 times easier to go down than up. Hell yeah. I'm so glad Destiny Bond does not work against the poison. You scare me. You still scare me. Die now. Thank you. Glareon. Why in the fuck did I use Twister? Gyarados. Easy money. Thunder Punch. Nice bike. Hell yeah, please learn Faint Attack. It's stronger and doesn't miss. It's Skitty. Cycling Road. Alright, so I believe I'm gonna go down here real quick. I'm gonna take out these trainers. Venom. Taunt me with a Mew, why don't you? Really? Whoa, slow down. No, I'm good. Bye bye. Can't surf yet. Okay. That's Koga. Okay. Anything in these two buildings? Okay, I will consider and remember that you were there. Okay. Fuchsia City GM, let's go! Next. It's a Natu. The drill. Fire Punch. Slowbro. Horsey. Bye bye. Fight me. Bye-bye. Oh, him on top. No, no, no. We cannot stay in against that. No, no, no. Surf. Executor. Thanks, Coop. Bye-bye. Stop right there, the invisible walls being red, you did the bad. No one cares. Bye bye. Star you. You know what? You can handle it. Try. No, not hit him on top, damn you. I'm mad that didn't kill. Rickwaza. Bye bye. Beg. Wahahaha! I'm Koga! I will eventually become an Elite Four member, but I suck still. Confuse Ray. Poison Fang. Poison Fang again! Get that XP, boy! It's a Breloom! That is scurry! Here, Food Fridge, you can get more XP. Fire Punch! Mask of Rain. Take that. XP and one. Oh shit. Why are you level 43, dude? No. Oh shit. I sped up through this whole battle. Oops. I guess I can stop speeding up now. I lied. I lied. Oh, he's a manager too. Can you please die? Thank you. Sorry, I guess I didn't think Koga was that important of a battle. Kind of wasn't. Except that he had a level 43 Mask of Rain. It was a little terrifying, but not that bad. I think he said I can surf now. Can't say I was paying attention. Yes, I can. Alright, so, that leaves me with two options. Do I fly over to do I go to Cinnabar so that way that's unlocked for me? Or do I go take care of Team Rocket, because I have to do that either way? Let's do this. Alright, this is a new route. First, let's battle this guy, get him out of my way. Bye-bye. Kibby Tops.
Why are you setting him out against him?
Because he can do that. Alright. Encounter. For whatever route this is. What route is this? Fuchsia. Route 19. Okay. Encounter for round 19 is a Machoke at level 9. Why the hell is that thing level? That's bizarre. I definitely can't hit it. Why the hell is that level 9? That's bizarre, right? I just learned how to surf. I had to be Koga in order to surf. Why the fuck is the water Pokemon level 9? Like, huh? Thunder Wave. Level 9. Okay, stay in the ball. Oh, level 31. Okay, yeah. That's what I'm looking for.
What the
fuck, dude? Level 9. Like, somebody's gotta find that weird, right? Like, just straight up. Well, let's battle some trainers. Here, come out and get some easy XP.
Lunatone.
That matchup whatsoever. Okay, jackass. Surf. Tired of Wobbuffets, man. This is why Wobbuffets fucking suck. Please learn Psychic. Keep losing Pokemon to stupid shit. Okay, Darkness. Well, it was nice having you on the team. And training you up. And giving you all that experience. Just to die to a Wobbuffet. What do we replace the Pokemon with now? Doesn't evolve in this game, so I'm not picking him. Let's take out the Ghastly. Well, at least you guys are seeing a bunch of Pokemon come through this game. Because none of them can stay alive long enough. Share. I'm just gonna give you the lucky egg if somebody has it. I'm out of the game. Fucking Wobbuffet can literally kiss my ass. Alright, let's go. Team battle. Doing this.
Oh, hi Mewtwo. Bye Mewtwo. No. Yes. Electrode. Okay, Shogun. You can lose Nick. I poison type. Twister, but whatever, it's fine, it worked out. Just kill this raid. Okay. That didn't kill. Man. It's a Cleffa. Oh, I just love your ride, yeah, because it's a legendary Pokemon, I know, it's cool. Fuck you. Fire Punch! Schmiggle. Level 8 Arcanine. Wait, was that a different route? Shit! Well, I just killed my encounter. Still shit. Yeah, alright, well. That's my encounter forfeited there. I didn't realize I passed over the spot. You can 100% wear a confused ray, please. It's Voltorb. Fire Punch! Oh my god. Here's what I say about your entire team. Dragon Breath. Another Dragon Breath. Hit him again. Alright, we are at the 30 minute mark. I'm going to go in here. I'm going to take this item off of Ego. It's an Oranberry. And with that, we're going to call it an episode. We'll see you guys on the next one. Peace. Remember, the world ends with you. Don't fuck it up.